Good morning, West Hall.
My name is Tyson.
And my name is Lucas.
It's Friday the 27th.
And this is your Spartan News.
Boys interested in playing tennis should attend the interest meeting today at the end of seventh period.
The Oakwood Police Department is starting a new program called Explorers Academy.
This new program is led by Sergeant John Murray. Here he is now with more info.
Hey guys, Dr. Hathcock coming at you this morning with Sergeant Murray from Oakwood PD. He's here to talk to you guys about the Oakwood Police Explorers program. It is simply amazing. Listen to what he's got to say. Awesome news. And as always, go Spartans.
Hello Spartans, I'm Sergeant Murray with Oakwood. I'm starting a new program called Oakwood Police Explorers. It's for youth 14 to 20. We meet every Tuesday from 6:30 to 8:30. We train, we're basically ROTC, police version of the ROTC. We're police centered, but we're more geared towards leadership in the community. We're gonna have fun. We go against surrounding police explorers. Come meet us at Open House on the 17th from 7 to 9 on Tuesday.
If you're interested in joining the Explorers Academy, see Officer Marley for more information.
Okay, you ready? All right, and your first place winning show moving on to state is West Hall High School.
Congratulations to Spartan players for their first place win at the Region 1 Act.
The Spartan players will head to state on November 18th. Break a leg.
Yearbooks are on sale now.
To order a yearbook, visit yearbookordercenter.com.
And use the code 17378.
If you have cash or a check, you can visit Ms. Baum's classroom.
Now we go to our SNN sports anchor for a look at what's to come in the world of Spartan athletics.
Hello, my name is Andrew. Fall sports are winding down for the year as football looks to have their final game of the season next Friday. This will be senior night, where we will celebrate seniors from football, trainers, cheer, band, and color guard. You do not want to miss the last Friday night lights of the season. As fall ends, winter begins. Right now, athletes are preparing for their first games and meets in swimming, wrestling, and basketball. This year, the men's varsity basketball team has a new coach. We meet with Coach Graham to talk about the upcoming season.
Well, you know, we're super excited this year for basketball starting. We got a great group of kids coming back. We have some guys that actually transferred in, but we got a great coaching staff, and we've been getting after it in the preseason. So I'm definitely looking forward to seeing you guys out, and I'm looking forward to this season.
That is all for the week in sports. Be sure to go out and support our Spartan athletes in fine arts. Good luck and go Spartans.
West Hall has a new podcast, Sparta Speaks. It is hosted by Jasmine Galvez, Christopher Morris, and Harper Tuttle.
Spartan Speaks comes out just in time for Spartan Time every Thursday at 10 a.m. Be sure to check it out on Spotify or YouTube.
That's all for today's announcements. Have a great day and
go Spartans!